as well. Hey, everybody. What are you at the racetrack, Mike? You're like the last guy in line when they're 0 minutes to post. Hey, everybody. Tom here at Rib Kings. This is Bowman Draft Release Day 2015. Our first break of the day is a buy one, get one out of the random style break. It is a jumbo case. Here's what we've got. Mike S. with the Rangers. Lisa with the Giants. Peyton with the A's. That should say Peyton. Lisa with the Brewers. Calvin with the Cubs. Daniel with the Mets. Masato with the Rockies, Diamondbacks, and Red Sox. Hidekazu with the Astros. Peter with the Braves. Kevin with the White Sox. Chad with the Pirates. Lisa with the Yankees. And Mike with the Twins. That means in the random, Orioles, Reds, Indians, Tigers, Royals, Angels, Dodgers, Marlins, Blue Jays. We are aware the Blue Jays have no autos. So if you draw the Blue Jay spot, you're also going to get 500 Rip Kings points, which I believe is $10 if my math is correct. So you'll get the Blue Jays plus $10. Padres, Mariners, Cardinals, Rays, Nationals, and the Phillies. Larry, you get shut out at the gate, at the window. What I love is when you're at the do-it-yourself machines and the guy before you has got like 75 bets that he's making. All right, let's go down to the random. We'll do our fresh dice roll. It's not a dice roll per random. It's a dice roll per break. So this dice roll will be for both the names and the teams. Here we go. It's got to be larger than 3. 7. 4 plus 3. Let me do that new math that they're doing in school. 10 minus 3 plus 5, 9 minus 2. We got 7. So our random is going to be 7. That common core math will eventually get there. All right, here we go. Cardinals on top after 1. Marlins on top after 2. Nationals on top after 3. Mariners on top after 4. Reds on top after 5. Phillies on top after 6. Again, dice roll was 7. Here we go. Nationals are on top. Cardinals are on the bottom. Let me save that information. Mike B., I've been instructed to tell you to check your email. All right, here's the names. Mike S., Lisa, Peyton, Lisa, Calvin, Daniel, Masato with the 3, Hidekazu, Peter, Kevin, Chad, Lisa, and Mike B. Here we go. 7 times. Mike S. on top after 1. Daniel on top after 2. Lisa on top after 3. Chad on top after 4. Mike S. on top after 5. Calvin on top after 6. And obviously a friendly reminder, our dice roll was 7. Kevin on top. And Masato on the bottom after 7. Here are the results. All right, Kevin with the Nationals, Masato with the Orioles, Lisa with the Reds and the Phillies, Mike B with the Indians, Chad with the Blue Jays plus the 500 points, Hidekazu with the Royals, Peyton with the Padres, Mike S. with the Marlins, Peter with the Dodgers, Lisa with the Mariners, Daniel with the Angels, Masato with the Tigers, Calvin with the Rays, and Masato with the Cardinals. I'll do a real quick scroll down once again. You guys can trade these teams clearly, so if you guys want to talk trades, go right ahead. We already did a roll call for the teams that were sold. I don't think Masato is here. He lives in Japan, I think. And I'm not sure what the time conversion is on that. What's up, dude? A cough? Nationals? Yeah, you got the Nationals, Kevin. All right. This is 2015 Bowman Draft break number one. Oh, that sheds a whole new light on the subject. Yeah, fancy new studio lighting. Trying to see if it gets the glare off. This break is sold out. We do have other breaks up on our site, ripkings.com. I'm going to get box number one ready to go. Indians. Boy, Mike's, and you know, but when Mike's looking to trade, you know something's up. That might be the first trade offer I've ever seen you propose. Cervenka? Oh. That's right. Case number one, Harvey. Yeah, let me grab the next available break. What's the next break, Rip Queen? Do you have a link for that real quick or no? I got it coming. Stand by. I'm going to give one more minute for trades. Which one's closest? Duda, at this point, whichever one, we're probably going to break out of order at some point today. This is the closest one to filming. So there's one, and here's the other one. One's a jumbo, one is a hobby. So whichever one of those two fills first, that's probably where we'll go next. And neither one of them have a lot of spots left, so. Yeah. Mike S. has never seen a trade he doesn't like, and Mike B. has never had a trade offer before. So this ought to be interesting. All right, here we go. On to the first three packs, box number one. The first whole handful is paper. I'm going to get rid of that. And then the chrome and the hits are in the middle. And on the back end is all paper. So you got like three in a row. And then you got loaded with refractors here. Lucas Williams refractor. The new rainbow blue Tyler Beattie for the Giants. These are not numbered. Very cool looking cards, though. Courtney Hawkins and Kevin Duchesne. That's Duchesne's a base. Go through a ton of paper here quick. I think the way I'm doing this, I'm going to have a hard time seeing the refractors. The Bowman Scouts look really cool this year for the White Sox. Tim Anderson. Cornelius Randolph refractor. Spencer Adams. Draft dividends. This is actually a really cool card. It tells you where they were drafted more than likely out of high school. And then subsequently where they were drafted after probably college. So Andrew Benintendi went from 945th overall to 7th overall. That's a Red Sox insert card. Pretty cool. Refractor, Zach Irwin for the White Sox, Cole Stewart. First auto, Ash Russell, refractor auto. For the Royals, refractor autos are not numbered in this product. Ash Russell, or refractor auto. For the Rockies, draft night, Brendan Rodgers. And that'll wrap up the first three packs of box number one. Josh Staumont, refractor. Ronaldo Lopez, rainbow blue. Jagger Ascani, Garrett Whitley. Bowman Scouts, Tyler J. for the Twins. J.P. Crawford, Alex Reyes. Hunter Renfro insert for the Padres. Kevin Kramer, Thomas Zazapuki, Dylan Tate. Where'd Mike go? He already left. Dylan Tate, base auto for the Rangers. Blake Perkins out of $4.99 for the Nationals. They finally upgraded their stamping on that. There are no blue autos in this product. There are blue refractors, just none autoed. Cody Ponce, Casey Gillespie, Daniel Robertson, refractors. Dansby Swanson, Blake Trahan refractor, Jordy Lara, auto for the Mariners, Nick Niedert, base auto. Nick Niedert, base auto for the Mariners, CJ Stewart. Three autos per jumbo James Caprilin for the Yankees. These are pretty cool looking. Austin Meadows and Kevin Newman. Teams of Tomorrow for the Pirates. Haven't seen an auto of those yet. Bradley Zimmer. Ben Moss at a $4.99 for the Rays. Last three packs out of box number one. Drew Finley, Nick Howard, Brian Mundell refractors. J.P. Crawford, Bowman Scout. Chris Betts, Ryan Helsley, Bradley Zimmer. Carson Zanz is not a refractor. Benton Moss, Jake Cronenworth, and purple non-auto Max Wotell out of 250 for the Mets. Ash Russell, yes. Are you? Mike, check your email, buddy. Mike B. All right, on to box number 2 of 8. Tyler Glass now, Antonio Santillan, Ryan Clark, Dansby Swanson, Nolan Watson for the Phillies, Roman Quinn and Cornelius Randolph, Alex Robinson, Carson Fulmer paper. Paper blue out of 150 for the White Sox. Walker Buehler, Luis Ortiz, DJ Peterson. Bolt, Braxton Davidson, Hunter Harvey, purple, Desmond Lindsay, 107 out of 250 for the Mets. Carson Fulmer, Bowman Scout, Chase Ingram, Grant Hoken and Luke Weaver. Desmond Lindsay again. Justin Cohen. Otto for the Rays. Garrett Whitley, base auto. Mike Nikorak for the Rockies. No redemptions, I believe. I believe this is a redemption-free product. At least I have yet to see one, and I've opened up a lot already. Yep, that's what I thought too. All right, Kyle Freeland, Trent Clark, Kyle Zimmer, purple. Finally, we get some auto, some ink for the Phillies. Scott Kingery, 125 out of 250. I gotta go back and look at the serial numbers. 90, 107. I forgot about the serial number of the day. There's only a few cards. Oh, 128. We were close there. I think that was it for numbered cards. Nope. 229, 383, and that's it. So no serial number of the day yet. We are getting close. Richie Martin. Bunch of paper there. Alex Young, Andrew Sapko, Casey Gillespie, Javier Medina, Reynaldo Lopez, Otto, here's a nice one for the Reds, Tyler Stevenson, base auto, Lucas Giolito, 483 out of 499 for the Nationals. All right, last three packs, box two. What's up, Duffy? Casey Houston, Renato Nunez, Greg Pickett, Ash Russell.
Is Mike
down
there?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike. You know, I hear your voice all the time. I figured you could hear mine. Hey, Larry.
Dylan Tate, Jacob Nix, Nick Howard, Taylor Ward. Got a blue refractor coming up. Tyler J, Tyler Beatty, Jeff DeGano, 27 out of 150 for the Yankees. Brendan Rodgers, and that'll wrap up box number two. I need to create like a workstation right here where this is just drop right in.
The first two, there's some team breaks still left, Larry.
No, it's just the team colors on these. They do trick you. Some look gold, some look red. Those are just the kind of like the colors of the team. No problem, Wicker. Yeah, they do get tricky, but I think the coloring one, the numbered ones stand out, I think, pretty well. But I will double check the backs. Nice. Is it the ID 10T error there, Duff? Cabrian Haynes? Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers, Manuel Margot. Phil Bickford, Josh Bell for the Cubs, Refractor Auto, Donnie DeRees. Oh, that's it's worse than that, Larry. Almora's in here. Ryan McMahon, Green Paper, 71 out of 99 for the Rockies. I mean, how many has Almora had? Carson Fulmer. Brendan Rodgers, Refractor, Grant Holmes, Luke Weaver. Didn't they have like a card of the didn't they used to have a set back in the day called Turn Back the Clock or something like that? We're gonna see a Turn Back the Clock on prospect sets here. Jacob Nix, Monte Harrison, Nick Holland. We've got gold. No ink. For the Royals, Kyle Zimmer, 16 out of 50. Gold refractor for the Royals. A bunch of paper. Kevin Newman, Casey Houston. There he is. Greg Pickett, Hunter Renfro. Javier Medina, Reynaldo Lopez, auto for the Astros, Connor Biggio. I'm reading somewhere that's saying he's the equivalent of Ryan Ripken, Michael Nickerack, which I haven't really seen that much to know that yet, but Tim told you he was good. And meanwhile, I'm reading elsewhere that he's like the worst auto in the set to get. Here, he was drafted 1,009th in the 34th round. He could be a deep sleeper, Larry. You never know with the right coaches. Hey, look what happened with Mike Piazza, right? Wasn't Piazza drafted in like the 40-something round? All right, here we go. Moving along. Donnie DeRees refractor. Sean Reed Foley. J.C. Cardenas, purple, 80 out of 250. Brendan Rodgers again. Right, and he's going to the Hall of Fame. Ian Happ, Mike Nickerack, Blake Snell, Eric Fetty. But then again, those only happen once every how often? Hardly ever. Carson Fulmer, refractor. Preston Morrison, Yoan Lopez, Ash Russell. Yep. Yeah, but the 61st round for that many misses in a row is ridiculous. I mean, that's not even like Tom Brady in the 6th round type of miss. That's like, I don't know, baseball miss. That's true. I did. I'm thinking. David Thompson for the Diamondbacks. Domingo Leyva and Dansby Swanson, no longer. Joe McCarthy. Michael Matuella. 224 out of 499. If you live under a rock, you probably didn't hear that Dansby Swanson was traded yesterday. Kyle Zimmer, so much. This looks like a gold. You know, this looks like a gold, but it's just the Royals coloring. Lucas Herbert. Jordan Ramsey, auto for the Giants. Andrew Suarez. Base auto. Alex Blandino. I think Jagielo for the Yankees was the biggest plus I've seen so far on that. Kyle Wilcox, Jake Gatewood, Brandon Waddell, and that'll wrap up box number 3. See you, Larry. Stop back if you got time. This guy's card tricks you. It looks like a camo refractor or something crazy. But it's just Cam Gibson. Parker French. Tyrone Taylor. Matt Olson for the A's. Mark Mathias. Kyle Crick. Eric Jagielo. I was just talking about him. Plus 1484. Like I said, I think that might be the largest number in there. Josh Naylor, Sky Bolt, Matt Crownover, Hunter Harvey. Still not finding much color. Tanner Rainey, Preston Harrison, auto for the Rockies. Peter Lambert, base auto. Brendan Rodgers, tomato. Chase Ingram for the Brewers, Harrison and Clark. Grant Hoken, blue paper, no. Scott Kingery, 50 out of 150 for the Phillies. James Caprillion for the Yankees. Desmond Lindsay. Justin Cohen. Otto for the Angels. Taylor Ward. That is a refractor auto. Andrew Benintendi. That's 7, 8, and 9, box number 4. This is Rip Kings. My name is Tom. I'm live. Break number one, Jumbo of 2015 Bowman Draft. Antonio Santillan, Ryan Clark, Blue Refractor, Chris Betts for the Rays. Oh, is that our number? What's our serial number? I'm thinking that's our serial number of the day. No, 131. Sorry, didn't mean to get y'all excited. Ash Russell. Can I make it sound like a support group, Mike? Hi, my name is Tom. Hi, Tom. Welcome to the group. Yoan Lopez, Walker Buehler, DJ Peterson, DJ Stewart, plus 852. Tyler J, Lucas Giolito, Tyler Beatty, Garrett Whitley. Cardboardaholic. What is that? That is the craziest thing. Packs 10, 11, and 12. Nolan Watson, Trevor McGill, Alex Robinson. Trent Clark, Kyle Zimmer, Otto. Wow, Cubs are doing well. Otto for the Cubs, Ian Happ. Nice Otto for the Cubs. 176 out of 499, Kevin Kramer for the Pirates. I think we are all out of autos here. Walker Buehler, Alex Young, Casey Gillespie, Bradley Zimmer. And that wraps up box number four. Austin Riley, Hunter Harvey, Jamie Herget. I think we got a purple here coming up. Ash Russell, Nick Gordon, Otto. Purple Otto for the Diamondbacks. Alex Young, 87 out of 250. Bo Burrows, 493 out of 499. Lucas Giolito, Dylan Tate, Avery Ramiro, Mike Pappy. Mikey White, Matt Hall Blue, Kyle Holder for the Yankees, 105 out of 150. Again, they did away with the Blue Autos, Mike Nicorak, in this product anyway. Dylan Tate, Kyle Holder, Adam Brett Walker, Taylor Ward. Josh Naylor, Justin Cohen, Lucas Sims, Brendan Rodgers, Michael Machuella, Kyle Crick, Albert Elmora, Bryce Denton for the Cardinals, 320 out of 499. Tyler Glasnow, Bowman Scout, Isaiah White, Zach LeMond, Dansby Swanson. Bryce Denton, Raul Mondesi, auto for the Braves. Austin O'Reilly, base auto. It's a good one for the Braves. Garrett Whitley. Last three packs out of box number five. I like that screen name. It's Jake from. You're either an insurance agent or a Cubs fan or both. Mac Marshall, Refractor, Grant Hoken. Hey, Tom. Kyle Freeland. Ryan Burra. Burt. Bodean Derby, auto for the Cardinals, Nick Plummer, base auto, and Richie Martin. Austin Allen, and for the Reds, Winker and Tyler Stevenson. Blue paper behind the Jack Winecoop Refractor, Chris Shaw, 94 out of 150, blue paper for the Giants. And that wraps up box number five. Moving along on to box number six. Jeff Degano, Ryan Clark, Matt Olson, purple, Kyle Wilcox, 211 out of 250 for the Mariners. Jorge Alfaro for the Phillies. Max Wotell, Tyler Danish, James Caprillion. Austin Ray, Ahmed Rosario Otto for the Rockies. Tyler Nevin, base auto for the Rockies. Ash Russell. Well, we're gonna, the oranges are in hottie. I believe orange is hottie only. So in here, you're going to see out of 5 or out of 50. And I wouldn't mind a gold auto. I'll take that right now. Obviously, red would be best, but those are difficult. You got the greens out of 99, which I see a green coming up. Michael Soraka, David Fletcher, green, Hutton Moyer for the Angels, 68 out of 99. Garrett Whitley. Bunch of paper. Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox. Garrett Whitley. Justin Jacome. Chris Anderson. Bo Burrows. DJ Peterson. Kevin Duchesne. Dylan Tate, so far, I don't think there was any Marlins autos yet. Dylan Tate, base auto, I believe. Ryan Mountcastle, Kyle Zimmer, Franklin Barreto, and Mike Nickerick. Yes, orange hobby only. Kyle Crick. Andrew Suarez, Roman Quinn. Eric Chigailo. Kyle Tucker, Trey Supak, auto for the Marlins. Brett Lillick. Base auto. Now the Marlins are on the board. Green paper, Reynaldo Lopez, 32 out of 99. Last three packs coming out of box number 6. No gold or red yet. J.C. Cardenas. Teoscar Hernandez and Kyle Tucker for the Astros. Reese McGuire. Josh Staumont, 168 out of 499 for the Royals. Paper. Thomas Eshelman, refractors, Nathan Kirby, Corey Taylor, auto, Nolan Watson, base auto for the Royals, John Harris, Steven Duger, Alex Robinson, Domingo Leyva, and Bowman Initiation, Andrew Benintendi, this is not numbered, for the Red Sox. Nope. The Cubs hit a half and a DeWeese refractor. So the Cubs are doing okay. An Austin Riley base. couple colors, couple Futria. I had a purple in there and maybe a purple or two. Why? Because we didn't get a Rogers and a Swanson in the same case like Topps miraculously did on their break yesterday. Topps case, but I don't know if you guys watched it. It was like loaded. Like ridiculously loaded. Like to the point no one in their right mind would ever believe that that was actually a case that was just randomly selected for that break. All right, box seven. I had a Tyler Stevenson. Parker French. Purple. Demi Oromoloye. 60 out of 250. Garrett Whitley. Thanks, did I get it right? J.P. Crawford. Kevin Newman. Trevor Miguel. John Harris. Tyler Nevin. Josh Stalmont. Monte Harrison. Mike Nikorak. At first, I thought it was going to say origami. Oh, I thought we had a red. Matt Withrow, Drew Finley, AJ Reed, green, no ink. The Brewers are racking up the inserts. 77 out of 99, Tyrone Taylor. Tim Anderson, Austin Smith, David Dahl. Mike Poppy. Tate Matheny, Mike's son. Hunter Renfro. Oh, nice. It's an auto. Auto for the Rockies. Rockies are doing well. I believe that's their third auto. Bowman Scout auto, Kyle Freeland, and it is an orange. They snuck an orange in on us. 24 out of 25 orange refractor auto. Kyle Freeland, Bowman Scout for the Rockies. Ash Russell. I could tell you right now, that's probably one of the only ones you're going to see sneak in there. Maybe they don't consider the insert autos part of the traditional quote-unquote orange. If Rockies can get a Brendan Rodgers now, they would hit the golden sombrero of cards, which is a positive golden sombrero, not a negative golden sombrero. Aaron Judge, Kevin Kramer, Matt Cronover. What's up, Chad? DJ Stewart, Lucas Giolito, auto for the Twins, Tyler J. Grew up right down the road. Tyler J, base auto. 456 out of 499, Zach Irwin for the White Sox. Fantasy Impact, Bowman Scouts, Tyler J. Thomas Eshelman, Jake Gatewood, Chris Anderson, He's from Vermont, Mike. So he's playing against, more than likely, like Nick Birdie and Eric Jagiro. All those kids are not too far off on the same ages. For the White Sox, Tyler Danish and Carson Fulmer. Julio Urias, Tyler Nevin for the Rockies, 347 out of 499. Dansby Swanson, Nick Plummer refractor. Oh my gosh, number 7. Sean Newcomb auto for the Brewers. Cody Ponce. Refractor auto. No, base auto. Digging the stash. He's trying to look like that guy from the Dodgers in earlier this year. James Caprillion. What's the guy on the Dodgers' name? Escaping me right now. Jake Woodford, Chris Betts, Willie Adams, and that wraps up box number 7. I have to give you some type of timing on that. John something. Is that like a Scottish Romanian last name? Although, Avanti, we are kind of breaking out of order. I mean, whatever fills. So, God, I opened so much of that. I sorted so much of that card. And that was actually 14, not 15. 2014. John Ritchie. No relation to Bobby Ritchie. All right, let's find some nice colored auto as we walk out. We had a walk-off here. Tyler Alexander, James Caprillion, Nelson Rodriguez, Mikey White, Blue Refractor, 29 out of 150. Hey, Mike, is the Nail Rod any relation? Anthony, this is the first time I'm saying this guy's name. Anthony Hermelin. For the Giants, Tyler Beede and Phil Bickford. Ronnie Jababi. Refractor. Lucas Williams, 228 out of 499 for the Phillies. Willie Calhoun. Cody Ponce. Bailey Falter. You probably got a stack of those Richies sitting right next to you. You're like, oh, let me look it up. I got it right here. No waves that I've seen so far. I don't know how to get waves out of this product, so there are none. Because I said so. John Harris. Oh, something's backwards. Blake Trahan. No big deal. Austin Meadows refractor. Thought maybe it would be something special. Mariano Rivera, Cody Jones. Oh, we got a gold paper behind the auto. Scott Kingery for the Phillies. Gold Lucas Williams, 10 out of 50 for the Phillies. That's a gold paper. Two autos left. Kyle Kirk. Braden Bishop, Michael Chavez, Taylor Ward. Two autos left, so yes, let's end on a monster. There's Juan Hillman, Dylan Moore, Otto for the Braves. That's actually not a bad one. Austin Riley, refractor Otto. He might be our first. No, I apologize. We did have two Scott Kingeries. Austin Riley, refractor Otto for the Braves. Garrett Whitley. Jorge Alfaro. For the Phillies, Connor Biggio, Tyler Mark, Luke Weaver, Thomas Eshelman, Andrew Benintendi refractor, Derek Hill, Drew Finley auto for the Yankees, base auto. So unless we got a bonus something, I think that's it. Dansby Swanson. One jumbo case literally almost takes up a full 5,000-count box, whereas in years past, I could put two in there. Cray-cray. Kobe Allard, refractor, Ryan McMahon, purple, Jeff Hendrick. Hendricks, 236 out of 250 for the Yankees, Mike Nickerick. All right, last handful here, Andrew Benintendi, Peter Lambert, Rafael Devers, Richie Martin. Blake Perkins, Benton Moss, Roman Collins, Brennan Rogers, and that will do it for case number one. All right, guys, let me save the video. I will be right back. Thanks, everybody, for watching. My name is Tom. This is Rip Kings. That was Bowman, a jumbo break number one. Let me save the video, see where we're at. I will be right back. Thanks, everybody, for watching. www.ripkings.com. That was Bowman break number two on the schedule, technically. All right. Thanks, everybody.